Reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
And they just missed it out of an impactful maneuver.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here. What are they doing for this match?
Concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when you play disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit to eliminate the mismatch.
Now, look at the grip. She's going for the cover.
It fits off the pinfall.
He's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
She's enduring some damage.
And she is not going to let derail her here.
Taking off from the ropes. And she goes for the pin. And she breaks free before a one count. She's still in this one.
Basement drop kick.
What a suplex.
Ragged
chops.
It's ruthless.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
Snap it over. Nice splash.
Close.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Can't prepare your face for that. She's going up.
Top rope. Kick to the stump.
Right on top.
Oh, she lands hard. Goes out of the ropes to get back inside.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Around their neck.
Step over, DDT!
For the win! Two! Got it! No! Just a two!
She just will not go away. Oh boy, here it comes! Will she get it for the right hand? Of course! Clothesline!
Wow, the power that takes is insane!
I'm not sure there's anything she can do.
She will not quit! She will not stop fighting!
thudding. Kicks to the... God. And a combination offense was on display there. Accurate roundhouse. So much damage inflicted. Oh, it is aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She's taking some big hits here. Oh, up to the face. She covers for the pin. She gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
That'll be. Thanks, Emily. You gotta give a lot of standing what has taken out many other competitors. Unleashing. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Putting it all on the line. Is Daredevil looking for the W?
Time-altering powerbomb. What an answer that was.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring. That was
to connect on a springboard.
Intentions in her mind right now.
Look at this!
And she doesn't connect.
Springboard.
Series of hooks.
Oh, man.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Boom!
And a big boom.
She's calling for it.
Look out!
Look at it go. Cinched up. Here we go! Facebuster!
One of the best to ever do that move.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take. Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking. I was sure this one was over. And she slides her back to the mat.
To the gut.
What
the?
Code red!
And the arm wrench. Oh, what a knee strike.
A great display of strength at the suplex.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Showing incredible resiliency. The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this in the first DDT.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Oh my God, look at this. Double suplex.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Able to reverse.
Series of reverse.
Dragon Slayer.
Oh, my goodness.
Good night.
Tap out.
Say it, did I? I'm a team, and no matter, so say it, did I?